Well, hello everybody. Here, this is gonna be my first Let's Play. So, yeah, tell me how I did. So I spawned right here in this tent, I guess. This is a fireplace. Beautiful. I want a fireplace like that. So, all right, I'm going over there, I guess. No rules, no readme files. So this is like your own adventure. I don't want to get distracted. So this all made in cobblestone, and I mean moss stone. Julia. Chests. Alright. I'm gonna grab everything I can. Look what a beautiful robot I am. There we go. How beautiful am I? In my robot form, of course. Other doors. Oh, great, I spawned. Boss room. I don't like that. I really don't want to go in there. I'm a little bit afraid of what's gonna happen. Okay, let's go this way. There's a lever. Should I? Yeah, let's do it. What happened? Okay, I'm not hearing any explosion, so that's good. Does it open that door? I don't know. Okay, let's just keep on going. Woo! It's a little bit hot in here. Okay, there's a chest over there. So, my plan is to go and get that chest. That's my plan for now, so nothing is gonna stop me from getting it. Okay. So far, good so far. What? Now, in Minecraft, you can just jump 2 blocks away from you. Oh, I can do it from here. Good, so I got an iron sword. I guess we have to go back. Okay, so I can jump to that one. But then, how am I going to... Can I jump to that one? Let me try. Yes, I can. Everything is possible. I'm not going over there again. Oh, this is a really dark hallway with another lever. What do those do? Woo! All right. Pressure plates with dispensers, and like I thought, that's not heavy enough. Wait, oh, this one doesn't have any. I can't jump. Slime ball. So your score, your score is how many slime balls you can get. You know what, just run. Okay. Is this the boss room? I don't like it. I don't like it. Go back and close the door. We could just... Oh, wait. I know why this is so easy. That's why. Oh, great. Spiders. Good. Torch. That's just what I need. Die. I never like you, man. some zombies around. And some skeletons too. And these two is for this door. And look what I found. Ah! You scared the stuff out of me. What the... Oh, wow. I better watch my back now. Okay, everything's lighted. Oh, I forgot to check that other room. What are these levers? What are these levers for, really? I don't know, I'm just activating them. That's bad. Don't slow. It did. Ah! Run. Ow! Ah, more creepers. Ah, golden apple. Ah, die! Ah, thanks goodness. Let me see if there's a creeper spawner. Okay, two more creepers right there. Do I have to go that way or the other way? I don't really know. I'm just going the other way. For now. I got some leather stuff. Not anymore. Oh! Did I check this chest? No, I did not. How could I? Miss? Oh, yeah, I panicked. Good. Let me close the doors. Why didn't you die in this part right here? Oh, you see? I'm smart, you see? I knew I had to come this way. Now, let me get myself geared up. What a handsome robot! Alright. You know what, I don't wanna eat my two golden, my... Well, I got three golden apples, but I don't wanna eat one. Because they're so precious. You! Zombie! Hey! Alright, he's not turning. I had to do it on wall. Ah! Zombies! Die! I'm rushing. Where do the zombies come from? From back there? I don't know. Up there? Where do they come from? Alright, I'm sorry for that hole. I promise I will pay it or rebuild it. But I'm going... Oh, where did the creepers go? I don't wanna just go in the corner and they like that. That's not good. Alright. Close now. Ah, creeper! Creeper, die! Well, good, but you exploded your spawner as well. Ah, hi. Okay, creepers are exploding everything. And how come I didn't check my health? I gotta go back there and get all my stuff. I want it all back. Let go. Oh, daytime. Beautiful environment right here. Beautiful snowy, is mossy, is dungeons. This will do for now. Alright, so that's a boss room, the one I don't want to go in. Wait, I went that way the other time. Now let me go this way. this the basement? I press something? Is this what, like a maze? Yep, it's a little maze. And a redstone. Which activates something. What exactly does it activate? I'm gonna find out in just a second. Wait, was it like that before, or I have to... That sounds like opening, and that sounds like closing, so let's let it open. To see what is it. What is that down there? It's like... toxic or something? Whatever it is, I don't wanna have nothing to do with it. Ah! Creeper out that door. I'm not good. And I'm not gonna punch a creeper on the nose like you would do with a charge. Don't get hurt. I'm trying to look for any chests around. I don't see no chests. No, I don't see anything. Let me turn off a little bit the sound because that sound is creeping me out. Alright. Where are all these levers for? Like, really? Whoa! I know I was complaining about levers. It just looked like the massive one. Whoa! Alright. So... why does it light the room up when I click it? I don't know, but I really feel like I want to press all this. I want to move all these levers. They take you through different paths. Which one was that? Which one? Oh, that one. No more surprise levers. I'm gonna close the door. Let's go this way first. And this is not the way. Yep, I knew it. I just wanted to, you know. Yeah, sure. Let's this way then. This way it is. Two more levers. Yay! Empty room. Lever at the end. Something's gonna fall from the sky. I don't know. Oh, so you actually have to wait. If you're impatient, that will have taken like... you will never come through here. You'll be like, oh, you didn't open nothing? Bad idea. Where are all my stuff? Ah, it's following me now. Liver, do something. Protect me. You know what? Lega. They do it. Good. You didn't explode like I thought you were gonna do. Just die! That's not supposed to show. But, oh well, it was the creeper, it wasn't me. So what are we gonna do now? Lever, you didn't protect me. Such a bad lever. Look. Yay, a dark, really dark maze. And I don't have any torches. Well, it's not a maze, it's more like a parkour thingy. Guys, open your eyes for any chests.